spotty, garrulous, opinionated,
young, lively,
confident, powerful, egotistical,
moody, concerned about appearance,
late, messy, disorganized, lovely, aspirational.
Okay, girls, we've got Friends Connection, River Island, and then Top Guns, and then I'll have to bring it back.
Can we go to Marshall's Friends with Ready to Get a Cardigan?
Like, so late.
Oh, it's not something basic.
2006? How many years ago? Up to the car.
Long walk. I'm
crossing. Book her feeling too! Stupid.
I'm leaving,
and
I'm never coming back!
But Lee, I only asked you if you wanted a cup of tea or coffee.
No one understands my pain.
Okay, girls, thanks for the latte and thanks for carrying my bag. And if you'll drop them off at my place, that'll be great.
Go to Mark's now, I really want that card in.
My 14-year-old son is less likely to have gone scrumping compared to me. When I was 13 or 14, we were always kind of nipping out and going scrumping or something like that. Whereas people don't know what scrumping is, do they? Scrumping, for the uninitiated, is going into somebody's garden and stealing apples from the tree, or pears. All right. We did once do this. You did say ramble. We did once do this to a guy's tree on holiday, when he was on holiday, and it was across the road from a neighbour. And we went into his back garden, and we ate every single apple from his tree. But we didn't pick one apple. We ate them all on the tree and left the cores. Right. So that's the kind of thing that I don't think my life can get up to.
There wasn't the money around, you see, for us to have so much entertainment that you do today.
Okay.
I mean, you don't class television as entertainment. We didn't have a television. There was no television then.
We thought the wireless.
There wasn't even radio. Yeah. So now then. Yeah.
I once saw a boxing match on the television, on the radio with my father, and I was frightened to death. I was sat there biting my fingers.
I mean, she was listening.
So what are you going to do? I'm so bored.
Oh, we do this week in and week out, just sit here and moan.
Let's go into Matlock. I bet there's loads of stuff I've never done down there.
Okay, you're on. But I bet you, we run out of things to do in 10 minutes.
Well, it's better than sitting here, isn't it?
Right, enough of this humorous banter. Let's get going.
Darling, you've got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
What great shops? Charity shops, travel agents, banks. What is there for us?
Go on, Chris. Boots, Woolworths.
There's that new skate shop on Dale Road.
New skate shop?
Yeah.
Sport for choice.
Spoilt for choice?
Why don't we just go swimming?
Oh, it's been repaired today, ain't it?
So why don't we just go to Chesterfield?
I'll wait an hour for a bus.
Well, let's just go for a drink then.
Yeah, right. Pint it is.
I suppose, yeah, drinking, I mean, you couldn't, if you could afford one drink a week, you were lucky, yeah. Sort of thing, yeah. Yeah, we certainly couldn't go out and clubbing or anything like that. No. Yeah, we didn't have the money to do it, I mean, yeah, neither the opportunity.
We're going first.
But we're going to get IDs.
No, we're not. Not if you go in first.
We're going to get really drunk.
To go to the bar. Can I have 3 pints of Carling, please?
You must be joking.
What do you mean?
We look about 12. Have you got any ID?
Yeah, I've forgotten it.
Yeah, I've forgotten mine too.
Go on, get out. Get out before I chuck you out.
That's the park it is then.
God, thanks a lot, Paddy. Let's go and play Monopoly.
These days I feel that teenagers, you know, they're on PlayStations and they've got games and they've got to have everything fast and quick and now.
So, come to this.
I hate skating.
How can you hate skating if you've never skated before?
I just hate skating. I hate skaters.
It's lighting up, Chris. There's something to do.
You can't go down there for the first time. You'll kill yourself.
Yeah, you will actually hurt yourself, Paddy.
Screw.
It's not that bad, is it, Chris? I mean, there's worse places.
Yeah, there could be better.
Well, we could always go to the pub. Or you two come to mine. We could watch a film.
Well, won't your mum mind?
Well, it's only you two, isn't it? My dad's got some beers in the fridge.
Yeah, and there's that party tomorrow night.
Or we could go to that thing at the fish pond next week.
Well, I suppose Mallock isn't all that bad.
Yeah, it could be worse. Could be works with.
This is the rhythm of the night.